Race 5 ready. Away, Bellatrix stepped cleanly. Spring Bloom getting a little bit of space, but Bellatrix will push on and grab the front early. Spring Bloom cops some buffeting there, getting to second. Yes, Sarge around the bend. A couple away, Spring Bloom, then Serene Machine. Next is Click here from Ready to Mingle, and right out the back, Purpose Driven down the back. Bellatrix out by three. Spring Bloom really warming up now. A couple away, Yes, Sarge, and then Click here. They race to the turn. Bellatrix straight in the leader. Spring Bloom a length away. Bellatrix in front of Spring Bloom. Bellatrix all the way, beat Spring Bloom. They gap the others. Six away came Click here, then Ready to Mingle. Next is Serene Machine, Purpose Driven. It was back at the tail end. The time here is around 29:80. So too good, Bellatrix. And that is a new best run for her, for Bill Wodarczyk. Kay Corby and Zib Wodarczyk, a blank bitch. April 2014, Magic Sprite, Bella Maldini. All the way, Bellatrix number five. Second going to four, Spring Bloom. For Greg Board, a black bitch, July 2014, Spring Gun, Lost with Love. And number seven, which is Click here for Ray Kelly, a white bitch, March 2016, Knock and Norris, Captivating. It's 5.47, 6.4, 4.44, 16.95, 29.79, but Bellatrix, she was able to zoom through, grab the lead. Spring Bloom had every chance to run her down, and they gapped the rest. It was a big margin away to Click here. It was 8.25, actually, the official margin. So it's 5.47, three quarters by 8.25, 29.79, after the running of race 5 at Angle Park.